Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner and the losers have tremendous impacts on their livelihoods.
Everything's on the line. The chamber proves without a shadow of a doubt who gets it done on the big stage.
Either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Boom! Down across the knee. Plenty of fight left.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
KO punch. Oh, what a four.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Inside the ring now.
Guillotine applied.
Ricochet's been...
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, right to the throat.
Wow, running leg drop bulldog. Great ups.
The guillotine is locked in.
Awesome.
And he escapes the submission.
Good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Exploder suplex.
Samoa Joe might get an early three.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision. Samoa Joe might get an early three count. Pin broke up easily.
Just powered out.
Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
He's in big trouble.
Ooh, what impact.
From Ricochet.
Ouch.
And Tommaso Ciampa slipped out of harm's way.
Hit the mark with that one.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Jesus. Endless knee strikes.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Ducks under.
Pele kick!
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Big kick on Ricochet into the cover.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
Oh, wow.
Poised, ready to strike. And Ali answering back. Is it enough?
Here's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And it's time.
Never a doubt that Samoa Joe would survive that one.
Richardson with the duck.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Another level right now.
going to be good.
Focused attack on the back. The elbow drop to the knee.
Look at this, really softening up the leg.
Over and over.
You have to be careful out here.
We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Very curious to be for a pinball at this point.
Ricochet into the cover.
Down again on the back of the forehand.
Might have slipped that goal.
Trip to the local medical facility might be a little.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
And he's heading back in. Max Hill finds the mark. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Trifled with.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Toss to the outside.
Big elbow.
Elbow drop. Picture perfect drop kick.
Trampling!
And set him up.
Oh,
and
he
lands.
Nice and hurt.
be big.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Opportunity.
I think Owens realizes that.
Uh-oh. Owens locked in the crossface. Oh, he's got something to prove, but he may lose this thing.
Trying desperately to break. Wow, he skates it. He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Here's the pump handle.
Some bruised egos and bodies after that six-man elimination chamber. Wow.
And this match most certainly did not disappoint.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber...